Garrido.
Hello guys, what's up? And good afternoon everyone. Dito ako ngayon sa school. At malapit na yung alas 4. So piniprepare ko na yung bike ko. Kakarga ko dito sa tricycle para makapag downhill ride tayo. Practice lang ito sa Lantaw Garrido sa gaganaping enduro challenge. Guys, it's already 4:30 PM. Tsaka uwian na. So magra-ride muna ako papuntang Lantaw Garrido at para makapag-practice na. Ayan, yan yung helmet ko. Tapos gloves. So ito yung motor ko guys. Tricycle pala. Dito na ako sa Lantaw Garrido bike trail. At naka one round na ako. Grabe, grabe talaga yung hingal ko. Bad news. Kasi nakalimutan kong dalahin yung chest mount ko. Pang video sana. Ayan, pero tuloy-tuloy na yung ating vlog. Grabe, super. Super talaga yung init, tsaka yung ahon dito. So may bago na akong photographer. Pangalan mo ganito ka?
Charina.
Charina Peliedo.
Velasco.
Charina Velasco, siya yung photographer natin ngayon. So yun yung kasama niya, pinsan mo?
Hindi.
Hindi. May bike din sila. So shooting muna kami. Sundan mo ka.
If I bleed tonight, if I am sad tonight, I don't have a job to find. And if I work tonight, if I'm so tired tonight, I'll fall asleep when I'm home. When I'm here, focused on my own way, with a never looking back to those who lived in fear. There was nothing I could do, there was nothing you said that could make me realize how much lucky I was. Just out of reach of the fire, was not aware of this nightmare. But when I stopped to see through sight, begging for help, begging for hope, just need to open my eyes, God. Try to change them to sunshine, to be someone among other. I've got to try to leave a
video. At kasama ko na ngayon yung may-ari ng Lantaw Garrido, ng iba kundi si Renz Panisales. Yan. So dyan sa taas, yan yung ano next project na bike trail. Mula doon. Yan. Tapos hanggang